well, though. Not a huge fan of that.
And VP seems to make everything work.
Yeah.
So it's hard to like know whether their strats are good or if they're just playing them better than everybody else would.
The Infernal Blade, theoretically, very good against these tanky strength cores in the front lines with the percent-based damage.
Oh, what was that? All right.
I'm trying to think. I can't come up.